Jointly initiated between the Kano State Government and the Republic of Malta from the European Peninsula, the factory will be collecting refuse and waste for recycling into useful products like fertilizer, leather goods, amongst others. Governor Abdoulaye Ganduje says to complement his government's sanitation program, he intends to provide 40% support, while the foreign partners are to complete the remaining 60.
The decision by the present administration to establish the plant is informed by the need to properly handle municipal solid waste, which is being generated in large quantity and on a daily basis. In view of the heterogeneous nature of Kano State, it is a known fact that solid waste management is one of the major challenges facing mega cities globally, which not only causes health hazards but also serves as a major cause of flood and land degradation.
Governor Ganduje also talked about the strategic locations that will be provided for residents to dump their waste so that the factory will evacuate for proper recycling.
Under this collaboration, government is providing